It's one thing to ask God for a miracle, but it's another thing to believe in what God is going to do in your life. We read the scriptures each and every day, but we forget the impact and the significance of each word that is written in the scriptures. That when God says that when I am for you, I am for you. That's what God is looking for, people who are filled with faith. Lift up your hands in this place. Let's examine our hearts today. That when I said I will protect you, I will protect you. That when I said that you will walk through the fire and you will not burn, you will walk through the waters and you will not drown, I mean what I say and I say what I mean, saith the Lord. But we go too much by what we see. We go too much by what we feel. It's a faith-filled thing. It's a faith thing. It has nothing to do with what you see. You know when someone has faith, when they're excited about something that hasn't even happened yet, because they know that God is going to do it for them anyways. You know someone has a faith-filled life when even though there's no food in the refrigerator, they're saying, God, thank you, because I know I'm going to feed my children tonight. You know someone has a faith-filled life when the doctor gives them a diagnosis.